This year's Punahou Girls Volleyball team once again faced off against Kamehameha to defend their state title. Punavision had cameras at the Neil S. Blaisdell Center and brings you these highlights.
On November 2nd, Hawaii's top two girls teams clashed on the hardwood of the Neil S. Blaisdell Center to determine the winner of the state championship. Punahou entered the game with a 17-1 record, while Kamehameha boasted a 16-3 mark. In this, their fifth meeting of the season, all the previous games meant nothing. Now the girls were playing for the title. Punahou got off to a quick start in set one, taking an early 10-2 lead. In this rally, the Buff and Blues' Taylor Dayton hits it out of the back row, and some good defense by Punahou keeps it on the Warrior side of the net. Kelly Matthews' solo block on Pomai Rekka ends the point. Punahou would win the first set, 25-15. In set two, Kamehameha came out with renewed energy, turning the momentum around with scrappy defense and emotional play. After Punahou won the next set to take back momentum, Kamehameha started set four by taking an early 10-4 lead, and late in the game sustained the pressure by a 19-14 margin. However, with tough serving and relentless defense, the Buff and Blue were able to chip away at the deficit until the score was 22-20 Kamehameha. After this long rally, Punahou wins the point, and now the score is 22-21 Warriors. Next point, a fierce jump serve by Punahou setter Taylor Higgins. The back set by Robbins Hardy is cracked by Ma'afala. Dug up by Robbins Hardy. Nice set by Ma'afala, and Hallams hits it over. Dayton again with the dig, and Punahou's Claire Feely taps it over for the point. Higgins serves again, leads to Pomai Rekka dinking it over. A nice up by Higgins has the 6-1 middle Feely improvising a set, which outside hitter Carly Cotton hits just long. Kamehameha 23, Punahou 22. Ma'afala with the serve. Perfect pass by Julia Lau. Higgins with the set to fellow senior Feely for the kill. Punahou and Kamehameha are tied up at 23 apiece. Khan back to serve. Alohi Robbins Hardy taps it over. Higgins pops it up, and Dayton at the net hits it over on two before the Warrior block has a chance to form. 24-23 Punahou. Carly Khan serving for the match and the state title. Katagiri bumps it up, and Robbins Hardy pushes it into the waiting Punahou block. Punahou repeats as state champions. Congratulations to both teams for a hard-fought match and for leaving it all out on the court.